partisan frenzy in Washington. That's the wrong way to go at it. And